go subscribe to his channel, period.
I like that. I like that. What's up? We at the mall. Guess what we trying to buy today? We trying to buy some diamond earrings. We trying to buy some diamond earrings, y'all. For the baby. For the baby. All right, we just approaching the mall. It's the real small, baby. At the mall, baby. Time has changed, y'all. Look, we got kids everywhere.
Last time we was in here, we ain't have no kids.
Yeah, we had no babies. I was like, is that? I didn't get something like that. They're booking it. I'd rather be looking at. Should I get these? Should I get these ones? These? Or those? I feel like I need some running shoes. Oh my god.
A few moments later.
Alright, so we just finished buying the diamond earrings for our baby girl. Alright, now what we need to do is find my sister and her baby daddy, because they end up going somewhere else. I think they're shopping. To play hide and seek. So, okay, we're gonna do play hide and seek. If you can't find me for at least 30 minutes, then you owe me $2,000.
Looking for you?
Yeah.
I meant play with
Aaliyah
if I find them.
Oh, okay. I bet you, okay, at least we could bet where Mike would be at. I bet you he's at like the shoe store or something.
That's what I said.
You didn't say that?
Yes, I did.
Okay. We're gonna see if he's at a shoe store. Okay, and then maybe, I think they're at maybe a clothing store. I think clothing store. All right, let's see. We're gonna find them. All right, so we both lost. We cannot find them. Either they're sitting down eating. I doubt that. We just have food. So, should I call them? I guess I'm gonna have to FaceTime them. Extra, where you at?
Forever 21.
Wow. So I won.
Yeah,
you are on camera for real. But she's at Forever 21. Okay, so she said food store. I mean,
no,
she said shoe store. I said clothing store. And then we couldn't find you, but yeah, forever. All right, we're gonna show up there.
We're at Forever 21.
All right. Alright, so I won that. So Myra owes me money. Alright then, I'll see you in a little bit. I think I said $2,000. I didn't say
$1,000. $2,000.
I'm just kidding. Come here. Alright, cool. Alright, so what's your channel?
Huh?
What's your channel?
No, I'm saying, do you have a YouTube
channel? I do have a YouTube channel. I just started though, so.
Oh, then
you
want to
follow?
Send it?
Okay,
yeah.
Okay. Hold up. I get you.
Is that your girl over there?
Yeah, my baby. You want to see? You want to meet? Hey, what's your name, though?
Samantha.
Hey, Myra, she has the best energy, I swear.
Hi.
I love your hair. So cute.
Oh, thank you. Hi.
Well, if you got IG, Samantha, what's your IG? And then you can follow.
I don't know my name.
Oh, my God. How you don't know your own IG? Hey, the hair color looks dope, though. You see yourself?
Oh, dang.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It does. You know what I always get when I had a little bit pinker hair?
Yeah.
It was Lava Girl.
I got Hunger Games. I was thinking like the dress she had. Remember the Hunger Games? Remember the dress she wore and then she turned around and it was flame?
Yeah,
kind of
does.
Then I'm gonna tell.
Yeah. Yeah. Tell your friends. I will. I promise it every day. Cool. All right, it was really nice meeting you.
Thank you.
All right.
Bye. The pleasure was ours.
Oh yeah. Yeah, mine too. All right.
Oh,
alright, so cool. Go ahead, dude.
She's like,
yeah, she's like yelling at me like from across the floor. She's like, you're like, yeah. I was like, yeah, come through. So anyway, she just followed me on IG, and then I told her, I went to my channel. I was like, hey, go ahead and keep watching. I was like, I just started, so. That booty though, look. That booty though.
You're good.
Yes. Nothing.
Hey. Right on my face.
Hey. No homo, y'all. Like, don't.
He's still checking your boyfriend out.
Ew.
He's like double cheeked up.
Oh my god.
That's definitely you, mama.
I said say.
Hey, so how it feels to be a mama?
It feels awesome. It feels weird, actually.
Yeah, awesome.
Like, awesome or weird? Like, I'm a mom? You a dad?
Well, I've been a daddy to her. I've been taking care of her since I was 17, y'all.
Shut up. All
right, for real. Real talk, I always had a job since I was in high school. So, I know how to provide. I know how to take care of mine. And that's always. Right? Alright, she ain't gonna say nothing. Alright, so what's your YouTube? Yeah, I told you, you gonna be on it.
Vicky Murray.
Alright, yeah, so all the subscribers on my channel, please subscribe to her channel and keep it going. Yeah,
hey, you say hi. Go subscribe to his channel, period.
I like that. IG, so you got IG, right?
Riches.a with two S's.
Riches. Damn. Why you make that face for? What's your ID? You don't know it?
I don't have
you don't.
ID. I don't
oh, you
have
don't?
Like a spam page.
Why you got a spam page? You know what? This is good material. Why she got a spam page?
Because I don't know.
Who you crushing on that you don't want to know? Alright, anyways, but do you have an ID or not?
Yeah, it's CodeKiller.
CodeKiller? Y'all just got the brand.
CodeKiller
Kia. Alright, here, I can put it right here.
Hey, they can follow my spam
though. Oh yeah? Alright, there you go. Yeah, follow right there. Alright, so y'all gonna be in the video. And I appreciate them supporting. And I'm gonna support you too, so please subscribe in your video. Alright, take care. Alright, see ya. Alright y'all, so we did everything what we had to do. Now we're heading home. What's up everyone? So I just got home right now. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe and like it. Hope you enjoyed it. Remember to put the notifications so then when I post a new video almost like every day or every other week, you get the notification and you get to watch it. And yeah, thanks for everything. And also go to my IG and follow me at TevinAllen00. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed everything. Peace out.